You're going to leave the old home, Jim. Today you're going away. So you're going among the city folks to dwell. So spoke a kind old mother to her boy one summer day. If your mind's made up that way, I wish you well. The old home will be lonesome, we'll miss you when you go. The birds won't sing so sweet when you're not nigh. But if you get in trouble, Jim, just write and let us know. He spoke these words and then she said goodbye. If sickness overtakes you, our old companions shake you, as through this world you wander all alone. When friends you haven't any, in your pocket not a penny, there's a mother always waiting you at home. 10 years later to this village came a stranger no one knew. His steps were halt and ragged clothes he wore. The little children laughed at him as down the lane he trod. At last he stopped before a cottage door. He gently knocked, no sound he heard. He thought, can she be dead? But then he heard a voice well known to him. 'Twas his mother's voice, but her hair had silvered by the touch of time. And she said, thank God they've sent me home, my Jim. If sickness overtakes you, our old companions shake you, as through this world you wander all alone. When friends you haven't any, in your pocket not a penny, there's a mother always waiting you at home.